don't stress. Cooking potatoes on the grill is so easy and fun. And my all-time favorite vegetable is the creamer potatoes from Little Potato Company, because they're so easy to use. You don't have to wash them, you don't have to peel them. They're evenly sized, so they cook perfectly. Let's talk grilling. Three ways to do it. First one, directly on your grills. Second, you can do it in a frying pan. And third, a classic, you can go cowboy style in a skillet. But just remember to really well oil your grills. Let's talk oil. There's a lot of direction you can take, but me personally, I love to use peanut oil or grapeseed oil. They can handle that high heat and you won't get no flame up in your grill. So very easy. You take your grapeseed oil, put it in your bowl, simple paper towel. Make sure your grill is kind of hot, but not too much. And then just rub these grill with a lot of love. It's that easy. So here's my go-to recipe. Creamers with rosemary. Super easy. Got a bag of creamer in there. Gonna add some olive oil, some salt, crushed peppers, and fresh rosemary. All I need to do now, mix it up, and they're ready for grilling. So you've decided that you're gonna grill your little potatoes directly on the grill. Here's a little tip so your potatoes don't roll over everywhere. Use skewers. Two different types. You can use wooden skewers that you need to soak before so they don't burn too quick. And my favorite, the tank of skewers, metal skewers. These guys are awesome because you can really control your grill markings on them. You can reuse them and they will never burn on you. Or you can use one of those grill ready packs from the Little Potato Company, come with their spices, add a little bit of oil, mix them up, put them in the grill, and you're good to go. Last thing to consider is where you're gonna put them on the grill. You can go direct heat, where the burners are on, and you're gonna get them nice and crisp. Or you can go indirect heat, where the burners are off, and you're gonna get them nice and soft. Now, my favorite part of grilling.